One of our founding principles is Mala Ma'aina, to care for the land, to care for the land that feeds us. Because if we don't care for the land that feeds us, we are not going to be nurturing to each other.
There's a song that comes to mind, is Malama Mau. Malama, to take care always. Take care of each other, our loved ones, take care of our land. Try to be self-sustaining, especially here in Hawaii. It's kind of hard, but we're getting the message. We're learning. So things are getting better with taking care of ourselves. But how do we take care of ourselves? We got to take care of our land. Then our land can take care of us. Clean up our mess. Don't leave it for somebody else. Mala Ma'aina goes throughout the world. So I like to use it and leave it with Mala Ma'au. Continue to take care.
So Mala Ma'aina is important in hula because we cannot have hula without the aina. We cannot have hula without the land. Everything that we talk about is from the land up. All the greeneries we pick is from our land. So if we don't malama, we don't have hula. We don't have our aina, we don't have hula. So when we teach hula, we try to explain to our haumana that the land is part of you. You are the land. You know, you are haloa, you come up from the land, you are part of this all. Sure, we talk about the creation of Pele creating our islands, but we try to create this connection for our haumana so they understand that it's one and the same. It's not separate. We're not separate from our aina. And that, I think, is really important. So hula is life, mala ma'aina, it's all the same.
It's so relevant and so understated, I think, and so misunderstood. I think that mala ma'aina, yes, it is to literally care for your land and tend to the land, but it doesn't necessarily only mean on a weekend when you're doing community service. That is great. Don't get me wrong, that is great. But what we can do to mala ma'aina is educate ourselves about our aina, have a connection with our aina, because the kanaka, we're connected to the aina. Taking care of ourselves means taking care of the land, and vice versa. Taking care of the land means taking care of ourselves. So educating our students is one way that we can mala ma'aina. Getting them out there in community service is another way that we mala ma'aina, but also teaching them values on a daily. Simple stuff. You see rubbish on the ground, pick it up. It's not hard. You know, pick it up. You see the aina in peril, you do things to make sure that we reverse that cycle of destruction. That is a way of our people. We talk about our akua, hi'iaka, which is in our name, to regenerate, rebirth, re-energize. That's on us. Yeah, the earth can regenerate itself, but how faster and quicker and more effective if we help it out? And in turn, the land will take care of us. So when it comes to mala ma'aina, I think there are small things that we can do. Like I said, if you see rubbish, pick it up. Or not even throw the rubbish on the floor, on the ground. How's about that? Let's start with that. Let's start with being accountable. And everybody can be accountable. We don't have to go and landscape this beautiful, you know, section of land. How about we just not litter it?